how we see our children, rethink their potential, apply these paradigms in our schools, create a culture that fosters character and high moral standards. When we do that, our future will be great and bright, and the Kingdom of Cambodia will see great results, and you will achieve your vision to be a fully industrialized, developed nation by 2050, and all the other goals by 2030 that His Excellency shared. I thank you for allowing us to share some of our vision and what we do in education with you. Thank you very much.